If you wait one cotton pickin minute, I'll spin you a story about a crop that accounts for a third of this region's agriculture. The shirt on your back may just have been spun from Western Downs fields. After all, half of Australia's cotton comes from Queensland. This means the Sunshine State clothes around 250 million people worldwide every year.